The father of Gopal Dimeji, Ilhan Dimeji, has given a statement about Gopal Dimeji. As Gopal ki JD much busy and he is not sharing anything on social media. Now the father of Gopal has also given a statement that Gopal is really worried. The betrayal of Ozki has totally broken him and he is not coming back to his senses easily. He is not happy all the time. He feels so much worried and sad. And he is so much worried after Ozki Yagi. He said that the condition of Gokberg is not good. So, father of Gokberg said that Gokberg is very worried after Ozki Yagi.